Now, in the run-up to the New Year's Eve, concerns over the spread of Omicron variant and rising coronavirus cases. Now, fast-spreading Omicron variant is taking hold across several countries. The continent of Europe is the worst hit by the spread of the new variant. In an extremely grim record, France reported over 100,000 new daily coronavirus cases. It is the highest daily record for the country since the pandemic hit France. Caseload for France has crossed 9 million now. Currently, over 16,000 COVID patients are hospitalized. Over 3,000 are in ICUs. In Italy, health authorities reported over 54,000 new infections, setting a record for the third consecutive day in 24-hour case count. The country has registered over 5.6 million COVID-19 cases since the start of the outbreak as coronavirus cases surge. Italy has ramped up testing. In the last 24 hours, over 970,000 COVID tests were conducted, out of which 5% were found positive. Germany has also reported over 20,000 new confirmed cases on Christmas, bringing the cumulative case tally on nearly 7 million. Nearly 71% of German population had received two doses of the COVID vaccination. In Japan, the U.S. Marine Corps Camp Hansen in the country's southern prefecture in Okinawa is battling a cluster of COVID infections. As of Saturday, 255 American people at the military base had been infected with COVID-19. Health authorities worry that Omicron variant may have spread locally and have asked the Japanese and U.S. government to ban travel of people outside the base. Moving on to Australia, where the country's most populous state, New South Wales, has once again reported an uptick in COVID-19 cases. The state reported over 6,300 new COVID cases. Long queues were seen outside testing centres across the state. The New South Wales Premier urged people to get vaccinated.
It's very clear from ICU presentations that the majority of people who are in ICU are unvaccinated. That is at a time when 95% of our people here in New South Wales have received their first dose vaccination. So the numbers don't lie. Please go out and get vaccinated. I just want to make the point again in respect of testing. If you do not feel unwell, if you are not required to be tested and have not been directed so by New South Wales Health, or you are not travelling interstate and that is a requirement.
Vion is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.